and kind of has a cataract in the other one. So he does not have the best vision. We need to get his obedience down. We're really going to get this down for them since he is a large dog. He's a strong dog. He's a puppy. He has his medical issues, so he's not as trained as he could be. He does know some things, the basics. He'll do things for a treat, but he does have some bad habits. He likes to run up on cars when they come over to the house. They have like a fenced area where they pull in and the cars can drive up to their house. So he runs at them. He pulls when he sees other dogs. He's really excited about everything. He jumps up a lot. So we really want to work on these behavioral issues and his obedience down so they don't have to worry about him as they're going to be going out of town soon. So let's see what he can do right now. Huck, come. Huck, come. Come. Good boy. Come here. Sit. Sit. Good sit, Huck. Good boy. Good boy. Huck, sit. Sit. Jumping, buddy. No jumping. No.
Oh, goodness.
Okay. Huck. Feel?
The bitter,